A shocking allegation has surfaced, claiming that Prince Harry called Meghan Markle a derogatory term, specifically B**TCH, after reportedly discovering secrets about his uncle, Prince Andrew, and Meghan. This accusation has quickly spiraled into global headlines, casting a dark shadow over their relationship and sparking widespread public interest. According to the reports, Harry's alleged outburst is linked to feelings of betrayal and regret within their marriage. This incident has thrown the royal couple back into the media's relentless spotlight, raising questions about the true state of their relationship and whether this moment reflects deeper cracks in their union. The betrayal rumors suggest that Meghan may have been hiding critical information related to Prince Andrew, a figure already embroiled in controversy due to his ties to Jeffrey Epstein. For Harry, this could represent not only a breach of trust within his marriage, but also a link to a scandal that his family has tried hard to distance themselves from. The emotional fallout from such a discovery seems to have pushed Harry to the brink, leading to the heated exchange and the use of offensive language towards Meghan. Sources close to the couple indicate that Harry has been grappling with feelings of regret, questioning whether their marriage was built on solid ground or whether the pressures of royal life have exacerbated tensions that were always present. The alleged use of such a derogatory term by Harry has sparked an emotional response from the public, as many are shocked that he would use such language towards his wife, someone with whom he appeared so united against the external pressures of royalty and the media. For some, this moment is seen as a window into the deeper, unresolved issues within their marriage. Was their relationship always this fragile? Or has the intense scrutiny they have faced since stepping back from royal duties been the catalyst for these conflicts? As always, the media's role in inflating royal scandals cannot be overlooked. The world has long been captivated by the drama of royal life, and this latest controversy adds another layer to the ever-evolving saga of Harry and Meghan. While some argue that the media is exaggerating the story for clicks and viewership, others wonder if there is truth to the rumors of betrayal and whether the couple can weather the storm. The public's appetite for royal drama appears insatiable, and as the story unfolds, it remains unclear whether the media's influence is distorting the truth or exposing a genuine rift between the couple. Living under the magnifying glass of public and media judgment has undeniably taken its toll on Harry and Meghan's relationship. Since their departure from royal duties, the couple has faced continuous scrutiny, with every move dissected by both supporters and detractors. This constant pressure has amplified their personal struggles, leaving little room for privacy or reconciliation away from the prying eyes of the press. The tension in their marriage, exacerbated by media narratives, has reached a boiling point with these allegations. One of the most compelling questions this scandal raises is whether Harry and Meghan can find a way to forgive each other and move forward, or if this is the beginning of the end for their marriage. Their love story, once celebrated as a modern fairy tale, now seems mired in mistrust and emotional wounds. Can they rebuild the trust that appears to have been broken? Or will this alleged betrayal serve as the final fracture in their relationship? Public opinion is sharply divided on this matter, with some holding out hope for reconciliation while others predict an inevitable split. The public, who once rallied behind Harry and Meghan as they broke free from royal constraints, now watches their every move with a mixture of fascination and skepticism. The couple's future as a united front is uncertain, and history suggests that public opinion can shift rapidly in response to the constant flow of royal scandals. In many ways, their relationship is not just a personal matter, but also a symbol of larger questions about the role of the monarchy in modern society and how royals navigate the tension between duty and personal freedom. This controversy could also have far-reaching implications for the dynamics within the royal family. If true, these allegations might widen the rift between Harry and his family, especially given the sensitive nature of the rumors involving Prince Andrew. For a family that values tradition and discretion, Harry's public confrontation with Meghan over such explosive secrets could be seen as a betrayal not just of his marriage, but of the monarchy itself. Will this scandal further isolate Harry and Meghan from the royal family, or could it serve as a catalyst for reconciliation within the House of Windsor? In the end, the story of Harry and Meghan has always been one of love, struggle, and defiance against the norms of royal life. However, this latest allegation may mark a turning point. Whether they emerge stronger as a couple or drift apart, the world will be watching closely. The stakes are higher than ever, not just for their marriage, but for their place in the royal family and their public image. As the scandal unfolds, it will no doubt continue to grip global attention, fueled by the media and the public's endless fascination with the drama of royal life.